saying I'm not for or against this at this moment. That's why I'm here to learn more about it. But one question I have is, the man who plays by the rules, the man who kills his four and four, is an ethical hunter. But as big as Orangeburg County is, and as understaffed as these guys are, how are we going to enforce this thing?
Well, again, the tag is the enforcement tool. And beyond that, what I tell you, I've had that a lot. You know, I don't think this is going to work from an enforcement standpoint. But I think that's a cop-out. I think that's not a reason not to try it. You know what I mean.